Hi guys, I'm AK, back with a new exciting topic. And the topic is the new super Earth. The super Earth was discovered on 16th April this year. The new planet revolving around the red dwarf star, which is GJ740. It is 36 light years away from us. A student at the Instituto de Astrofísica de Canarias, it is an institute in the Canary Islands. That student has discovered this new world around this star. The 1 year of this planet is just 2 days 9 hours and 30 minutes. That means the revolving time taken for the planet to complete one revolution is just 2.4 days in Earth. So let's come to the next topic, which is, what is this super Earth? Any planet can be known as super Earth if its size, the size is more than a double of the Earth and it is some less than the ice giants Uranus and Neptune. The mass, for example, can be up to 10 times of the Earth. It's not necessary for the planet to be rocky, can also be gaseous or ice giant. The super Earth around GJ740, which is GJ740b, has 3 times the mass of the Earth. That is a little smaller than Neptune, which is the 4th largest planet in our solar system. Now a natural question arises, can we live in this super Earth? Or we can say that, can we live in super Earths next to the red dwarfs? Actually, let me tell you, there are too many red dwarfs in our galaxy. So when astronomers get into search for super Earths, they come across a lot of red dwarfs. Some studies even estimate that the 3/4 of this galaxy are covered up by the red dwarfs. They are in huge quantity in our galaxy. Red dwarfs are also known as cool stars of the universe. They are the smallest and have the lowest temperature. Because of the star being cooler, the habitable zone of the star is much smaller than that of the Sun. The planets closer to the star would have a high chance of tidal locking. Tidal locking means that the star and the planet rotate at the same speed. So, the side of the planet facing the star will be just burning hot and the other side will be just freezing cold. But however, if the planet is having an atmosphere like the Earth or the Venus, it can level out these changes. That means it will not happen.